can build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
I wanted to do an album that had the opportunity to cross over and actually become a pop album. And I thought, if I open with the prologue, which is about 7 minutes long, clearly a theater song, and just piano accompaniment, I'm dead. We're never going to get beyond this. I thought, if I'm making a pop album, I should just not do the prologue. And I should start right away with Prepare Ye. And that turned out to be a commercially good decision. Subsequently to that, when there have been sort of re-recordings of Godspell, now, you know, they do the prologue. But I still think that was the right decision to make. It certainly proved to be so commercially.